It's funny because the way I play, if you look through my whole career, there's certain stuff that I've been doing, you know, naturally since I'm a kid.
My favorite Tony signature thing was his little teardrop. You know, that's a really hard shot. I think people don't realize how difficult it is. And then on the NBA floor, you've got these gigantic guys around you. So it's not an easy shot to start with. And then you've got to do it in traffic. And Tony had it mastered.
It just came naturally because I was small. I was small and skinny. So I had to find a way to shoot above the big guys. And it just came naturally. That was the best shot that I think with the speed that I had to do it super fast and have control on that shot. And it just became my trademark.
The teardrop, I mean, that's Tony's signature shot. You know, he kind of taught me that. You know, it's this beautiful, soft touch, you know, full speed, stop at a dime, the bigs are coming.
Sometimes I just looked at him and said, I can't replicate that. I wish. I think I improved my teardrops because of him, but finishing on one step like he did was very hard to do.
He really brought a new feel and a new way of competing inside against big guys. And it was always, you know, he was always at the top of the league in points in the paint.
Tony Wheeling, oh my, highlight.
Spin move, same thing, comes because of the speed that I had.
You know what surprised me is when he would change direction, especially when he would spin. He'd dribble in one direction, he would spin, and how he could keep his balance was always a mystery to me. But he did, and he could finish at the rim.
Parker spins and scores!
Those things that it was like my bread and butter, the spin move and the teardrop came because it was adapted to my body and my speed.